So where do all the fission products go? Well, they come out here as a stream 54, and if we've done this right, there's no actinides in there.